Spare me, Jesus!
Send a new ride to the French Ward.
Oh, not a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
I have a wife! I have kids! Please! I don't want to die here! Just let me be, please! I don't want to die here. I have a wife. I have kids. Please. Spare me, Jesus.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
Some of us have places to be.
Let's get out of here.
Thank you. Hello there.
Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Fuck, man. It got kind of crazy when you was taking over the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent, like, between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's a protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
You know the drill. Lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say.
Sure, cocksucker.
Thank you. beef? He's over here, you bunch of fuckwit!
That fuck is mine!
Your time is up, motherfucker.
You ain't dead, sly.
Looks like that cat turned pussy and run off. He's over. God damn!
I got this.
Oh, Jesus, he's dead.
Ears, not my ass. Christ, princess.
This here's some private shit. Keep moving.
There's something.
Take him down!
You and me are going for a little ride.
Hold it! Who the fuck invited you?
You work for Santini. I want to know what he's up to.
This is my mama's car! Fuck! You ain't proving nothing!
Thank you.
insurance, so fuck you!
You work for Santini. I want to know what he's up to.
Mr. Santini's been doing some small-time gun sales. I know he's been stashing the money.
You answer to me.
Report of a homicide in Barclay Mills. Any available units, please respond.
Guys, he's in there. Let's start there.
Just killed another cop!
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Can you send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
There's our pick! There! Fucking move!
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Excuse me. Pardon me.
I'm finding myself.
Huh?
Unloading all those crates is a fucking bitch, but it sure beats hitting the ball around with Santini. That fucking manic depressive psycho.
Something.
Is that him?
Back to the grind, boys. Fucker's long gone.
Jesus Christ!
Brother, for cover! Over here!
Jesus Christ!
Cover! Chuck it!
asshole! 12 o'clock! Killing time! Gotcha now, dipshit!
Expected. This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy, Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they've been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Some of Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies.
Yeah.
Stop slacking. Come on. You don't want to put the effort in. I'll find someone who does.
Oops.
What?
Get on his good side, right?
Sure. Then maybe he'll let you pull down his pants and suck on the cock for a spell.
You saying I'm lighting the pants?
I was making a point. You don't want him thinking you're a kiss ass.
Why else do you give people presents?
Because they're your friend. Because you like them. Because you want to make them happy.
You're fucking with me, aren't you?
A little bit.
That's a guess you should check that out.
Look at that crazy ass. God above, spare my life!
That's that deal.
Form up on me and let's go. I got the front.
Guess we put the fear. Jesus. Dead.
I'm the boss down here.
Run for cover.
He's over here! Shit's turned bad! Send everyone! This is no...
unload some cash in Barclay.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
I want to unload some cash in Barclay.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
All right.
Keep this safe.
What do we
okay, I'm good
today.
To go.
Motherfucker looks lost.
Everybody set.
You see this guy?
I want to know what you assholes are doing at the dump.
Oh, after what you did? Those twisted motherfuckers are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake them.
We're done here.
No, blow that fuck to smell up!
When I ain't going out!
Blow where I came from!
I need someone to kill these Barclay motherfuckers.
Enough said. On our way.
Sharper! Get that fucker off me!
Fire it! Fire it!
Ah, shit! That was a good...
Glass. And if that hardware is good enough for our soldiers,
goddamn.
Can you send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it. Unload some cash in Barclay.
Be there soon.
Need to make a deposit.
On my way.
If you need me.
I think we got trouble.
Show yourself!
Something's bad wrong.
Ah, fuck. I got enough to worry about.
happens next, motherfucker? Think you know?
Heights, don't it?
Turn over some scratch. I'm in Barclay Mills.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Need to
keep
make a deposit?
Safe.
You're on my way.
If you need me.
A number on the dump. Scared the heck, puppy. I mean, Mr. Simmons let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently, they're having trouble with the business and he can't afford to pay me. But truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is puppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on puppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
I'm still not sure what Mr. Simmons got himself into.
Your kid.
Busting him to St. Landry right now, but Cecilia's pushing me to get him into Aroni Academy.
Where the fuck is that?
Frisco.
Get ready! Damn, get him!
Thank you.
Got a smoke?
I thought you quit.
Sylvia wants me to quit. Keep spreading all that shit about cigarettes causing cancer.
Look what the cat drug in!
My girl's been pressuring me lately.
Nope.